What are you wearing? What do you do in your free time? What do you do in your free time? Very good, and you go home and play games. Okay, is there a blue chair in front of the computer? Is there a tree under the bed? Is there a clock next to the window? Is there a window next to the tree? Is there a window next to the tree? Very good. Okay, next one. How many students are there? Six students. How many eggs are there? Twelve eggs, very good. And how many bicycles are there? This is Kenny. What time does he wake up? Very good. What time does he eat lunch? Very good. And what time does he watch TV?